How's it going?
Yeah, good. Good, thanks.
Enjoying the single life, are we? I'm a little disappointed in the way you treated my sister.
What she said?
Nothing, she doesn't need to. She's hurt, she's upset, and that's down to you.
But, you know, it's really none of your business.
Just get bored, did you? What, you chuck her?
No, it wasn't like that.
Well, let me tell you something, Branning. You go near her, you hurt her ever again. You have to try the rest of your life without a windpipe. If someone hurts my sister, they pay.
I'm gonna...
You got a problem, mate?
Yeah, I do. I'm looking at it. You know that little girl out there? Pretty, dark hair. She's my sister.
Paul, we're only having a couple of friendly drinks, mate.
Well, let me give you a bit of friendly advice. Go back out there, drink up, leave. And do you think you can do that? Because if you don't, I might get a bit annoyed.
You see that? I'm trembling. You should be.
Oh, come on, we get a cab. Go back to mine. I've got a penthouse overlooking the Thames.
Some other time, yeah?
Oh, what? Hold on, darling.
Excuse me.
Well, you just don't listen, do you?
Well, what are you going to do about it, pal?
Sean, please don't do this.
Right. We're going home. Anyone else wants a pop? You know where I am.